Some scary moments for a few visitors who spent the day at San Diego Zoo Safari Park. Police say two adults and two kids were rescued after being trapped inside an elevator at the park. That incident happened last night. It is not known how long the visitors spent inside the elevator, but according to police, there were no injuries. And that's some good news there.